took us by surprise, that took us aback. But as I live and breathe, Hulk Hogan, Hulk Hogan is back, looking better than ever before.
I remember what happened last week, Tony. Nash took Hogan, put him right through this table.
Yeah.
It could happen again. Yeah. Get ready to move.
That's Hulk Hogan. He's talking about an adrenaline rush. Look at him standing in the background there.
Boy, they, like you said, concessionaires, everybody, parking lot attendants. Boise's own, the finest police are right here. Everyone is watching.
You know, you talked about the mind games, the intensity. Hulk Hogan has played the biggest mind game of them all.
Biggest star in the history of our sport right now.
In July of that year, Hogan defeated Flair at Bash of the Beach of 94 to win the world title.
And listen to him, Tony, listen to him.
This is his sixth title reign. And you're talking about a man in control right now. Let's see what happens. Yes. There's something, it's an intangible, Bobby Heenan. You can't put your finger on it, but there is a power, an aura that emanates from this man when you see him in the traditional Hulk Hogan colors.
Like nobody else.
It jacks up a crowd. It juices up his opponents. It fires up a nation. And we are all witnessing it. And I'm darn proud to be here. A part of it. There's the big foot. Elbow drop.
Two elbow drops. Three.
How about four? No. Listen to fans. They're right with him on every punch. And it must be Idaho because that's a handful of taters right there. Hogan. No.
Hogan seems different when he puts on the yellow, don't he? The trunks, the boots, the ovation from the people. He's different. He is different.
Yeah, it's like Clark Kent going into a fumble and coming out. Super Hulk Hogan. He is unstoppable. He's got them all. Listen to the fans. Complete Hulk Hogan domination.
Well, it's time for them to regroup now, get their strategy together and think, what are we going to do now with Hogan?
You know, we walked out here earlier tonight, and there was a sign to our right that said, bring back the Hulk. And I looked at that and I thought, yeah, wouldn't that be great?
Often. You don't see Nash standing on the floor with his hands on his hip, wondering, thinking, what's going on? Look at the eyes on Nash. He's concerned. And look at the eyes on Hogan. He knows what to do.
Think about it. You're Hulk Hogan. You are the man in pro wrestling. And you can reach out and you can tag in a Sting or a Goldberg. What kind of superhuman team do you got there?
Here we go! Nothing fancy about this guy.
Now look at those eyes. He remembers the taser gun. He remembers Starrcade 1998. The MCI Center. And Kevin Nash, Scott Hall, stopping that win streak. But Nash backs down from no one.
I still believe he would still be undefeated had that not happened.
Yes. Steiner and Goldberg will go at it. You know, we've been so enthralled in Hulk Hogan's return. I guess we've not given their opponents their due. But you've got Sid Vicious in there. He's a giant killer in his own right. A giant of a man. And the fans have wanted to see this. The man who calls himself the Millennium Man meets the Incredible Man.
Look at this.
Over the past few weeks, Sid Vicious has made a point to consider himself the man that will lead pro wrestling into the next millennium. Well, here's the man who has led WCW through thick and thin, Sting. Low blow there, but Sting does not stop. Here he comes! Kevin Nash. Oh, Steiner's got to tear the ref.